starting with the trip to Vietnam a while back, I got so cold in Southeast Asia going up into the mountains. I guess you just assume because it's so hot most of the time that you'll never be cold, and so I'm still kind of learning my lesson on that. I got so cold on the mountain here in Langkawi and came down, and now I'm here with the rental motorbike, and they're making some kind of chicken with rice. And I'm having a little coffee here. Praise the Lord for abundant life. It's been an exciting adventure.